Hey Ross World, my money makes money. And today we're talking about extremely high savings account. Extremely high. We're going all the way up to 1.30. That's APY, annual percentage yield, 1.30. Now I have some notes, mind me as I look down, but the two banks are Bank Purely and your Dollar Savings Direct. Bank Purely and your Dollar Savings Direct. So Dollar Savings Direct, their interest rate is 1.30 APY. They are FDIC insured. They have no penalties, no fees, no minimum balance. No need to change your current checking account because you can allot money into that account. You're asking, wow, that's better than ILI, because you know I'm always preaching about ILI, and no, ILI has yet to give me a check. They have yet to send me my money. They don't even know I'm doing it. Anyway, these rates are FDIC insured. I mean, the bank account is rather, but these are variable rates. And that's why I haven't put this information out there, but rather I'm putting this out there in a derogatory manner. So I'm gonna get on Bank Purely, but I'm talking about Dollar Savings Direct. It's a variable rate. That means as soon as you open your account, the rate can drop to whatever they want it to drop, but on their website they state it depends on how the market is doing, okay? How market conditions are. That's why this is not a good bank, in my opinion. Now, they also have another parent bank, which is Immigrant Bank or something like that, which they are actually FDIC insured. Now, first of all, you are an extension of a bank that has a different name. I don't like that. I don't like that the bank interest rate is a variable rate. So you can put money in there, you can put $5,000 in there at your 1.30 APY and it compounds every day. Then it drops down to a measly 0.01. That's ridiculous. I'm never going to get into an account like that. Moving right along, Bank Purely, APY, 1.30% a year. They have $1 minimum balance that you need to deposit. They have no fees, and you may change your account or you can just deposit money there as well. Here's the kicker: variable rate. They actually say on the bottom of their website that soon as you open your account, they say it pretty much in these terms: soon as you open your account, we can lower the rate without notice. They actually say without notice. So why would you put your money in something that's like no guarantee of anything? And I did say the FDIC insured. They actually have a parent bank as well. These are extensions of bank. These are not really good banks, guys. Okay, I just had to put this information out there. And here's another kicker with Bank Purely. They said, according to the other fees that they may charge you, they said refer to iGo Banking for the fees for insufficient funds, returns, deposits, ATM fees, balance inquiries, etc. So no, if you have your money in Dollar Saving Direct, if you're getting that 1.30, enjoy it while it lasts. But in my opinion, my first choice, and I'm beating a dead horse here, is Ally Bank. Because every website I go to, they keep praising Ally Bank for all the great things they're doing. And once again, guys, no, they have yet to pay me my money because they really don't owe me any money. But I do have a special bonus here. Some of you may have heard of it. It's practically new to me, and hopefully you guys heard of it. But listen to this: Long Game Savings. Long Game Savings. Now, this is an app on the iOS or your regular Android, your Apple. You download the app, you deposit money into the account, or you sign up for the account, because I haven't even deposited money into the account, and they give you what they call 300 bonus coins. Now, yes, this is a savings account. And yes, this is FDIC insured, that Federal Deposit Insurance Company, okay? Through the federal government. So it is insured. Now, what I like about long game savings, they don't have any attractive interest rate. I'm ashamed to even name them. But this is the thing. They actually reward you with bonus coins when you deposit money for your savings. And then you take those bonus coins and you play all these particular games that they have through the app. They're very lottery and slot machine oriented. It's kind of like gambling, but you're not gambling with your money. Long game savings is 100% absolutely free. They are rewarding you for saving your money. Now, granted, they have horrible interest rates, okay, horrible, but this is the thing. You can win cash. People have won cash, people all the way up to $1 million. There are people who have won $1,000. So say for instance, you put $10 in there a month or a week or how have you. They're going to give you an accumulative amount of bonus coins that you can go in there and play all these games, which is tile matching games or slot games or card games. They have all these different types of games for you to play, and it's very addictive in order for you to win money. It's addictive in the sense of you saving money. Once again, this doesn't cost you anything, not a zero zilch. Donut, you don't pay a damn thing. The only thing that's addictive is about the more you deposit, the more bonus coins you get, the more chances for you to win up to $1 million. Now, I can't preach about the interest rate because it's horrible. Okay, go look it up for yourself. I'm just ashamed because I usually put great things out there, but this is a great thing in a total different manner. This is getting people addicted to saving. And anything addicted to saving, anything addicted for your future and your well-being, I have to put it out there. So bump Dollar Savings Direct, kill Bank Purely, and look into long game savings. This is Ross World. My money makes money, and have some fun saving money. Boom. Holla at your boy. I'm out.